Yeah. Right. There is, but I was like, I'll have to look. Like I said, I thought we were playing on Sunday. So the plan was Katrina was going to drop Drew and I off at the hotel in Boston, and she'd go home, and then we'd catch our flight Monday. I was like, if we're done Saturday, we should just do the same thing, but a day earlier.
Oh, is that Drew and I on Saturday?
Yeah. That's what Cam said. There's no games on Sunday. So we need one night. You're staying in a hotel. Let's go, Indy. Play NCAA rules. So I don't know if those are the rules next year. Here you go, Nate. Wind it up.
Come on, Nate.
That a boy. Good job, boys.
Yeah.
Here you go, Jay. Let's go, boys.
Come on, Green!
What's he called?
Yeah. nobody's confessing, right? They're all like, well, and I'm like, come on, this is a stupid sport. Who did it? You know who it was.
Go, Chuck. Bring it in. There you go, bud. Down, you guys, let's go. Go, boys, come on. Let's go, boys. First time here, let's go. Here we go.
Patrick, you're my boundary.
You look forward to the lectures for the community.
Here you go, Jay.
Here we go.
Let's go, boys. Here you go, boys. Here you go.
Let's go, Thomas.
That was a goal. They were gonna know what we gonna check on the preview. I know.
She says 8 to 10.
at that point in the game where I'm cold, so I don't like these long delays. Let's go.
What?
Oh, I thought Jackson's going in the box. Oh, I missed that. I didn't see it. We'll see it on the video.
I don't know how that's going to go. Because it looked to me like that defenseman was pushing the guy into the goal.
I agree. Yeah, I'm trying to understand these refs. It's like two inexperienced guys or something, or what?
This guy.
If you understand any refs at this point. Yeah. Two goals they didn't let us have here. Come on. Play the game. We got two guys on the bench or in the box.
5-on-5 hockey.
They will if both teams agree to it. We had a game. What game was that recently where they didn't, the other team didn't want to do OT? At Deerfield?
Yes.
No, Deerfield, we had a tie with them and they didn't want to do an overtime.
They didn't want to?
I don't remember if we didn't do an overtime or if we left it at overtime. If we didn't want to. I don't remember.
Excellent.
I hope we're out of timeouts because my fingers are frozen. So my fingers are cold, so I hope we're done with timeouts.
Thank you.